That's the East Ska Jam in Leipzig in Coney Island. So where are you come from and just tell us something about you.
My name is Giel. I'm from the Obsessions. We come from Holland. I myself live in Rotterdam. Other guys come from Amsterdam and Haarlem and Holland.
About your band history, since how long you play it and
The band exists now for almost 4 years. But with this lineup for almost 4 weeks now, so it's really exciting to play with this new lineup. And
kannst du vielleicht zur Gründung der Band was sagen? So wie ist es entstanden? So can you tell us something about when you found the band? Is there a story behind? Or are you just friends making music together?
Are you playing in other bands before?
When we started this band, we all played in different ska bands in Holland, and one in Root Rich and High Notes, one in a band called The Hardheid, one in a band called Son of Blob. Not all the bands were known outside of Holland, but we all liked the organ reggae style and the funky reggae style, and we decided to do this as a sort of side project. But the side project turned out to be the main thing for us.
I missed it.
Wie würdet ihr selbst euren Stil beschreiben? So, how would you call your style of ska?
Early reggae, just plain simple early reggae.
Was gibt's von euch schon an CDs, LPs? Was war die letzte Erscheinung von euch? Can you say what are your last release, record releases? Is there something new in planning or what?
Have you got something new out there?
Not yet, almost. Our last release is still from 2006, I think, but the new record is already finished. But it's just not released yet. And there will be a new single coming too. Actually, we just started our own record company just for our own vinyls. It's Funky Shark Records.
Vielleicht noch mal eine Frage jetzt an den Bassisten, das würde mich interessieren. Du hast gesagt, du kommst aus Leipzig.
Ja.
Und wie bist du dazu gekommen, zu dem außergewöhnlichen Job?
Ich habe in Amsterdam studiert. I've studied in Amsterdam music and I finished in Amsterdam last year, so I still live in Amsterdam. So and I've just found them via a site, they're looking for a new bass player and I made audition and it went fine.
Ja, vielleicht noch die Frage, worum geht's in euren Songs? So, what are your songs about?
Well, I think that question might be answered by him. By the
most of all about everything that's not too important. It's not message music or something. It's more like all day life and things like that. Love. And most of them are stories about nice people in the history.
Was zu den letzten Tagen der Show vom Easter Ska Jam? Wie ist das Easter Ska Jam verlaufen? How was the last shows from the Easter Ska Jam? Some experiences? So
we were not on the Easter Ska Jam till now. This is the first show for the Easter Ska Jam. No problem.
But you're touring Germany, Switzerland, or are you on tour at the moment? Or
a small mini tour, just 4 days.